Today we are learning how to draw an ice cream. Let's start.